My name is Tashina Crane. I go to Hoover High School and I'm a senior. My music that I selected is Latch, and I chose it because it's a very upbeat song and I have many memories of this song, and I just love it and it's really cool. I like this project because I get to express myself through photography and music, which I love. It's one of my two favorite things in the world. And yep, let's get this started. This assignment about me, band is a big and influential part of my life, and that's one of the main things that I do. I've been in it since 7th grade, and so for this first picture, it was taken during a rehearsal during the week, and it's a picture of the trombones in a heart shape with the extra trombone on the side. I'm not really sure why that's there, but it is. And so they sat their entrance down during a water break, and I just ran over and snapped a picture because I thought it was really cool and a great memory of band. Even though it's not my instrument, I thought it was really cool that, you know, they created a shape throughout their instrument. And I thought it was a cool shot because of how the brass is aligned and shining against the sun. It was really pretty, and how the grass is all fluffy in the background. And just looks really cool and a great memory of band. My fourth shot is another shot during band practice. It's a shot of another percussion instrument called the cathalis, and it has more of a light, high-pitched sound, and we use it during slow symphonic pieces, and it adds just a sprinkle to the song and lets it shine through. And I love this instrument because it's really delicate and different from the rest of the instruments we have. I like this picture because it's a close-up and allows me to actually grasp the real in-depth form of the instrument and what it's all about, and the gold just pops out to me, and I love it against the rest of the image in the background because it's kind of busy out there. And then a close-up, it just zooms in and defines more of what the instrument is and how it works. And yeah, I love this picture. This next shot is of my friend John Bensinger. He's also a percussionist, and this is him playing the violin. I thought it was a really cool shot because it explains life of a percussionist and how the many instruments we have to play, including the bongos. And there's also multiple cymbals on this, you know, what we call the rack. It has multiple cymbals and drums and all types of sounds that we make. And this is a really cool shot because it's an action shot of him in the mid of playing the bongos. And took it on my iPhone, nothing special, iPhone 4S, just a simple phone, not any special camera. And the still was able to capture the shot. And I like it because, of course, it's a sunny, beautiful day. And yet it explains what I play and part of my instrument. Even though I don't play it, it's still a correlation of percussion. And that's what I play. And I thought it was super cool that one shot can explain something that I love to do. My third picture is another picture from band. Because, as I said before, a band is a big part of my life. And it's definitely about me, as the sign says. And so this is a picture of the euphoniums, also known as baritones. And they also laid their instruments in a smiley, or they laid their instruments down during a water break in the form of a smiley face, which I thought was really cool and, you know, fun to do. Because my instrument percussion can't really lay them out in a smiley face or a heart or anything cool like that. They were just usually in a line. So I thought, you know, these instruments in a smiley face or such form would be a great memory of playing, which it is. And so I love this picture because the grass is really rich and it brings out the picture amongst the silver instrument. And I thought that was really cool. And also that it was in a smiley face and band makes me smile. So I thought that was a great representation of band practice and all that we have to do. My fifth picture and my last picture that I feel like defines me the most about me is a picture of just a simple flower. I love flowers and the essence of flowers and how gorgeous they are and how simple they are to life. And it seems that way, but they're actually a big part of our lives. It just seems really simple and they're small, yet really beautiful. So I was able to capture the beauty in this image through my Canon camera. It's actually my aunt's, but I borrowed it for this one day. And this was taken at my house in my yard, just simply hanging from a bush. And I thought this was really beautiful because it was a beautiful day with some beautiful flowers, so why not go take a picture of it? This photo works really well, and I love the way that the colors contrast against the green in the background in my yard in the bush. And I love the red and the pinks that splash out to me. Those are my favorite colors. I love pink. And so that flower really it just popped out to me and I love this picture. Thank you. This is all about me assignment and I hope you love it.